What is up, everyone? I paid $14 for these guitars and I already sold one for $100. Let's go.